The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring, weighing 310 pounds, the WWE Champion, Sergeant Slaughter.
The WWE Champion, Sergeant Slaughter, has turned his back on America.
Well, Slaughter reinvented himself, wrote a whole new playbook. If Hogan expects to win this match and the WWE title, he'll have to pull out all the stops.
It is easier to keep the title than it is to win it. Hogan will have to dig deep if he expects to defeat Sergeant Slaughter.
You can feel the electricity here tonight. Sergeant Slaughter versus Hogan. This is about so much more than the WWE Championship. This is about American pride.
Slaughter returned to the WWE with a new attitude. He's turned his back on America and the WWE fans.
Hulk Hogan won the Royal Rumble to earn this title shot here tonight. Slaughter is looking for any advantage that he can get. He'll stop at nothing tonight.
Hulk Hogan is not just fighting for the WWE Championship, but for all of America.
Sergeant Slaughter won the WWE Championship and the Ultimate Warrior at the Royal Rumble. Hulk Hogan won the Royal Rumble match for the second year in a row, which guaranteed him a WWE title shot tonight.
Oh, that's right, JR. But it wasn't until Hulk Hogan learned that Slaughter was defacing the American flag at the Royal Rumble.
Top rope move coming.
No! Perfectly executed.
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up? Perhaps another one. Big time impact. Hulk Hogan is a Patriot missile ready to explode at any moment.
Hogan wants that WWE title back, but he wants to make Sergeant Slaughter pay for turning his back on the USA.
Slaughter shocked the world when he returned to the WWE after a five-year absence and as an Iraqi sympathizer. The former Marine drill instructor has abandoned his country.
I'm not sure I'll ever understand what would motivate Slaughter to so openly turn it.
We are seeing history made here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. This championship match is about this iconic figure. Just show.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion, Hulk Hogan!
He got it! Hogan did it for WWE and the United States of America!
History has been made tonight! An unprecedented three-time winner of the WWE title! Hulk Hogan, the WWE champ once again!
Undoubtedly, this has been the most memorable night in WWE history, and you are a part of it. I've never seen anything quite like this. The gold, once again, around the waist of Hulk.